Who is senior right-hander Evan Tidwell. Six innings, two runs, gets the second victory of the year, beating the Yankees. Evan, maybe the weirdest start of your career. You're a guy that doesn't walk anybody. You go to six walks, but you dance in and out of trouble successfully.
You know, I had some good stuff today. I was running a lot. I think it was moving. My changeup was diving really hard. And, you know, credit to them, they were patient with it. So that's where those walks came in. And so, you know, they had a good play approach. And whenever they swung at the ball, it was moving a lot. So that weak contact, that's what allowed us to keep the, you know, two runs on the board.
For you, that offer, two seniors coming through here, it's been the weekend. You got to see some of those former championship demons up there. Anything that say rub off on you?
You know, those guys were just having fun. They kept telling us it's the best years of your life and have some fun. And so that's what we keep telling these guys, you know, it's getting towards the end of our senior season. So just have some fun and play some ball and see what happens. And, you know, Matt hits two homers today. And so, you know, hopefully he might have to wear pink from now on out throughout the year. So just trying to have fun and make sure we leave an impression on this place and not leave it any regrets.
You certainly did the job. How big was that 6-inning for you? You just had two bases loaded situation in the first 3 innings. Then to get six runs in the
innings,
it's always good to get warm up in the bullpen.
Yeah, it feels good. You're down there tossing, and you sit down there, and the right fielder gets burnt by a run, and then turn around, Matt hit the home run, go back in, like, oh, I can just cruise now. You don't have to be as, you know, as nitpicking on the sides, because 6-run lead, you know, they're going to be patient as well at the plate, trying to like, put something together. So it's very comforting knowing you have that cushion to go in out there with versus, you know, a 0-0 ball game. It's a lot easier to pitch.
Yeah,